MVP of the league a year ago. Third and four. Griffin's thrown is an interception. That was an easy one to take back for the touchdown, Joe Haden. Haden read it, took it, and put the Steelers on the board.
Here's Joe Haden out here. The receiver's going to start to work to the outside. He's going to break right underneath this thing. And this is just a case for Robert Griffin III of just not having seen much of this stuff. And the ironic part of the whole thing is that Joe Haden, if they had played on...